If you're looking for the best harmonica sears, a list you must see. We made this list based on our personal preference and sorted it based on their features, prices, quality, durability, and reputation of the manufacturers and customer feedback. Also, we've included options for every type of customer. So let's get started. At the first position of our list, we have Fender Blues Deluxe Harmonica. Fender is one of the most popular music/instrument brands in the world. Many people associate Fender with guitars. However, they produce a variety of instruments, including harmonicas. Fender was established in the year 1946 and has supplied both beginner, intermediate, and professional players with quality instruments. They have produced harmonicas specifically for various genres, ranging from rock and roll, jazz to blues, etc. This is exactly what makes the Fender Blues Deluxe Harmonica what it is. It's designed specifically for blues. With the Fender Blues, you will be getting a product that will help you represent your skill level faithfully. There are at least 200 positive reviews that you can sift through that will help you decide whether you want to invest in this beautiful product. It's a bit more on the expensive side, but it's definitely worth the price. Thanks to Fender's strong manufacturing and construction skills, you will find that this harmonica is fully durable and will survive a lot of wear and tear. The Fender is definitely a brand that knows how to make good sounding instruments, and the Fender Blues harmonica is a good representation of these Fender virtues. This harmonica in particular comes in 7 harmonica keys: C, B, B, A, D, E, F, G. The C key sounds relatively deep, mellow, but also has a hint of cheekiness. Moving on to the next at number 2 with Swan 10-Hole 20-Tones Harmonica. Swan Music Musical Instruments Corp. is a brand known all around for their beautiful, good-looking harmonicas. Their products are distributed by the Swan Music Store around both the United States and America. The distinct thing about Swan is the amount of effort they put into creating a reliable, quality instrument. They have a variety of harmonicas to choose from, all with outstanding reputations and reviews. However, during this quick review, we will be focusing on the Swan 10-Hole Harmonica. The Swan is ideal for beginners and can be easily cleaned with a cloth after each use. The Swan logo is beautifully engraved on both the front and the back of the harmonica and is able to retain a simple but elegant look of a traditional harmonica. It's definitely a pocket-sized instrument and is perfect harmonica for beginners, intermediate, kids, and adults. Since the Swan comes in the C key, it naturally has a deeper, mellower sound than harmonicas that are sold in other keys. It's ideal for playing blues and jazz pieces and will be the ideal accompaniment to any band that needs to add an extra sound into their repertoire. This C Blues harmonica has a smooth, responsive performance that will allow you to hit all notes clearly and accurately. It's easy to hold, weighs only 1.5 ounces, and with over 500 reviews, it has a place on the Amazon's Choice list of products, which is no small achievement. With a ranging 4.8 review average, the wonderful performance capabilities of this blues band harmonica cannot be disputed. The Swan is a 10-hole harmonica in the key of C, which helps you reach and explore up to 20 tones as you play and discover new chord combinations and harmonies. You will see that the Swan is also made from high-grade materials, which give it a slick appeal. The copper reed plate and stainless steel cover plates definitely add to the shine of the harmonica, too. The Swan Blues Harp Harmonica comes with a durable plastic, black harmonica holder that will help keep your harmonica safe from dust, accidents, and scratches. It's also 100% portable and can be safely kept in a pocket or bag, since Swan knows that harmonicas need to be able to be carried around conveniently. The number 3 position is held by Hohner Special 20 Harmonica. Just like we mentioned in the introduction, Hohner Harmonicas is one of the original distributors of the harmonica itself. This, first of all, means that their products are significantly more expensive than the other harmonicas we listed. But there are good reasons as to why that is, too. Established in 1857 by Matthias Hohner, this company has been around for almost 2 centuries. It's easy to see that they know how to make stunning, reliable instruments that please all their customers. Hohner's passions were developing quality harmonicas and accordions, and it's no wonder that that's what his company is most known for. It's important to note that the Hohner Special 20 is a professional harmonica, hence its increased price when looking at other budget harmonicas. If you have been wanting to move on to more advanced harmonicas, then we can wholeheartedly recommend taking a look at the Hohner Special. The Hohner Special is a quality, professional instrument, and has been developed to sound and rival other professional tier harmonicas. It has a distinct, wealthy sound with clearly hearable, individual notes that melt beautifully into harmonies and chords alike. The best feature of the Hohner Special is the fact that it comes with 30 days of free online harmonica lessons. For beginners who are serious about playing, this is extremely helpful. 30 days is just enough time to figure out the instrument, learn how to play the basics, and move on to slowly playing songs as you advance. Next at number 4, we have Imart 10-hole Diatonic Harmonica. Imart has been supplying the market with their quality harmonicas for over 3 years now. If you are not sure if you really want to start playing the harmonica, this Imart 10-hole Diatonic Harmonica is the best product to try it out on. It's relatively budget-priced, and you won't have to spend all of your savings on an instrument you're not sure about. This beginner's harmonica will also give you less reason to worry. You will be able to take the Imart Diatonic wherever you go, without worrying about it getting scratched or damaged. The Imart 10-hole Major Diatonic Harmonica, a durable, reliable, budget instrument that will help take you from a beginner to intermediate level if you are willing to put in consistent practice. The Major Diatonic Harmonica is also pre-printed with number keys, so that you will be able to play your favorite tunes within minutes of receiving it. This is a great feature for those people that want to combine learning and fun playing together, while getting a quick reward system. The Imart is a sturdy build and weighs in at about 3 ounces. This is a bit heavier than the previous harmonicas that we listed, but it definitely makes the instrument feel more stable. It also has a good, fast, strong response that will be able to harmonize with all the other instruments in your band or during your jamming session. Number 5 position is held by Hohner Marine Band Harmonica. Here we have a second Hohner product. This time, the Marine Band Harmonica. Unlike many of the other contestants on this list, this harmonica comes in a custom, vintage design case. Just taking a glance at it will make you feel like you traveled back in time to the early 1900s. It's definitely a good playing harmonica for anyone that is trying to revive the old, vintage vibes with both the sound and the appeal of this harmonica set. Although, much like the other Hohner products, this harmonica is significantly more expensive than the others on our list. That comes down to the exquisite design, unique sound, and all in all, this being an original, professional Hohner product. If you have been playing for a while and want to treat yourself to a new, more advanced harmonica to buy, then the Hohner Marine Band is the ideal choice to go for. Sound. The Hohner Marine definitely has a more vintage sound, almost even sounding a bit muted at times. Overall, it's a fantastic instrument that helps you hit those high notes just right. You won't need to be careful about hurting anyone's ears with this harmonica. The number 6 position is dominated by Diatonic Harmonica 10-hole. This harmonica by Everjoyce has been made with the company's motto in mind, designing intellectual and creative musical instruments. Their goal is to have their instruments have a posh design, fantastic functionality, quality materials, and top-notch construction. Luckily, they succeed in all 4 departments, and that's why their harmonicas have a string of 5-star reviews behind them. Their goal is to provide good instruments at a low price, and this Diatonic harmonica is no exception. If you will not be left satisfied with Everjoyce product, they have a policy that allows you to return their product 100% of the time. No questions asked. This also goes for those unlucky times when you get a defective product. Everjoyce will give you a replacement within days. This kind of customer service is what makes this company stand out among the others and what generates so many positive reviews. Each customer has a chance to say what they think, and the constructive criticism is always taken into account. The Everjoyce is a distinct presence in any band setting or during any jamming session. It's ideal for both solo and band performances and can really enrich and accompany just about any other instrument played alongside it. Weighing in at only 1 ounce, it's also light to hold and easy to play thanks to this. This Diatonic harmonica is made with steel cover plates, a plastic comb, and a copper harp reed that allows the player to go into higher pitches smoothly and easily. The design is also fuss-free, allowing the player to easily navigate around the reeds, producing accurate sounds as they play. Moving on to the next at number 7 with Imazic Diatonic Blues Harmonica. The Imazic harmonica has been available on the market for a bit over a year now, and it's easy to see that it has conquered the hearts of many, with over 55-star reviews behind its back. Many customers are willing to invest into this harmonica without much hesitation. It looks simple, has a basic yet inviting design, and is placed right in the middle of the budget scale. It's the ideal harmonica to buy for intermediate players that feel that they already have a grasp on harmonica playing basics. It comes in the key of C, has 10 halls and 20 tones to explore and experiment with. This also means that it's ideal for playing all sorts of music genres, from blues to folk music to classical to country. The 5.8 zone, 0.6 zone, 0.2 design is ideal for the human hands and fits perfectly. All of these features make the Amazigh Blues harmonica a true bestseller. And it's hard to find a better harmonica to buy at such an attractive price, with such good sound and quality craftsmanship. With its compact build, you can perform anywhere and everywhere with the Amazigh. It stands out during jamming sessions just enough to give the band a new flavor of sound. The Amazigh, with its phosphor bronze reeds, is what makes the instrument have its pleasant, mellow sound. The fully enclosed ends also help to minimize any sort of air leakage that could occur when playing. This is a great addition for those players that are used to average harmonicas that don't produce stable, clear notes. Number 8 position is held by Anwink Harmonica. The Anwink definitely fits more into the category of intermediate harmonicas. Being an Amazon Choice product and having over 200 positive reviews, one can see from the start this can be a good and worthy investment. This harmonica is ideal for beginners and anyone who wants to start learning to play. The Anwink has a rich, bright sound that is ideal for folk music and country songs, as well as classical and blues. The crispy tone is largely thanks to the copper reed plates in the fully enclosed ends, which help the harmonica perform in its best light. The Anwink harmonicas are also carefully tuned to the key required and tested before send-off to ensure the best harmonica playing experience. Budget harmonicas, and that's why a lot of people who have purchased the Anwink use it on a regular basis. At number 9, we have Lee Oscar Harmonica. Last but not least, we have the Lee Oscar Harmonica, which is by far one of the most expensive harmonicas on this list, even after the Hohner Blues Harp. This is definitely a harmonica meant for advanced or intermediate players, and it's easy to see by the elegant design that this is a professional instrument. Lee Oscar is also known for making their harmonicas suitable for almost anyone. Whether you play blues, reggae, ska, hop, this company has you covered. This is one of the reasons as to why their instruments are rather pricey. They are extremely versatile and allow for a lot of freedom when playing. Everyone knows that musicians like to improvise during jam sessions, and the Lee Oscar harmonica will help you do that, without a doubt, and that's why we think it's worth the investment. Finally, the number 10 position is dominated by Mugic Diatonic Harmonica. The harmonica can be packed away into a chic, small case that is 100% portable. It's also important to note that the Mugic Diatonic has had the NR1 spot in the harmonica department on Amazon, despite only being distributed in 2017. That's definitely a big achievement, and should disperse any worries that you could have about investing into this diatonic. It's also important to note that Mugic makes professional harmonicas, too. They put a lot of effort into putting all of the vital harmonica features into their budget-priced harmonicas as well as their more expensive products. That's all for today. We upload product review videos every single day, so don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon for the upcoming video notification.